I'm Lashonda Monk. I go to Southwest Guilford High School, class of 2017.
She just got a dog inside of her where she just is nonstop aggressive.
Now every time she steps on the court, she wants to win.
The most thing I like about basketball is competition. I love getting after it. I love to compete.
Just all around aggression and just heart.
I just try to be the best I can be.
She moves her feet. She's very good at defense.
This year, she's done a great job of picking teammates up and constantly keeping everybody encouraged.
I lead by example.
She's the captain on the court, so when she's not there, we kind of miss some of the getting to the cup.
When I hurt my arm, the only thing that was going through my mind was getting back, set an example for them, lead them in the right direction. The only thing that was going through my mind was just getting back and getting healthy.
After coming back, she's been great.
She's just tenacious. She's tough.
Ultra competitive. I think she's strong going to the basket.
And I just go to the gym a lot.
She's very good at anticipating. Next thing you know, she's got the ball, very athletic. She can see the court very well.
Natural leader, I think she leads by example, but she's also very vocal, constantly keeping everybody encouraged.
She is one of the most competitive people that I know, especially at this young age.